So it's Wednesday and Gare, she took off, but we're gonna go to the caves in Withlacoochee and then go on a bike ride. Whoop. 4 hours later.
Boy just hops in my driver's seat and thinks he's just driving my truck. He didn't even ask if he could drive.
I knew you were gonna say, can you drive?
He just wants my truck, guys. You're jelly. This is what Boy insisted on eating for breakfast.
Just jelly.
McDonald's big breakfast without the pancakes. Is it delish?
Mm-hmm.
So, Boyo had McDonald's for breakfast. How was it? I got a free bagel from Panera. I got blueberry with honey walnut cream cheese. So, I'm ready to go bike riding. How about you? Well, after about 5,000 stops, we're finally on our way. We get there at 11:30 on the dot, right?
We'll see. So we finally made it, and it looks like this is Peace Cave by the peace symbol.
I would say so. Somebody lost their boots.
Looks like we're here with a bunch of hippies. Hopefully we make it out alive.
Got here, but there's a chain, but we're just gonna go around it.
Watch out.
So this is the cave, and that was Boy farting. It goes very straight down. Is it alright? Alright, I'm going in. Hopefully I come back out.
Let's record. Ooh, it's nice down here.
Is it cool?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, it's getting colder. Did you get me?
This is where that witch person lives.
Blair Witch Project.
Watch out for rattlesnakes. Probs.
Here, catch.
Throw it.
Coming. What do you do, slide down?
You gotta run down.
Thank you. Alright, so we just found another cave and we're going down.
Jen's gonna try and go all the way down to the bottom without pooing her pants.
Something might eat me.
Probs. You got farther to go.
It's really dark down there. We're walking back to get our bikes.
Here on the bikes now, and it's a little sugar sand, so it's kind of hard to do it up.
Oh my gosh, the sand is tough. Do you like my booby cam? Boy was too embarrassed to wear it, so I did. To the cave again. A different one.
Well, kinda.
Kinda. Same thing, but different side.
Number four.
Four! Quattro! Don't move so fast.
Damn, how do you get down there?
Hopefully he'll be able to get back up. Anything in there? Really? Hopefully he'll make it back up. I may have to go get a rope in my truck and pull them out.
turtle.
Turtle!
Found this big old hole.
It's so cool. Is it a sinkhole?
The massive spider jumping up and down right there.
Oh my gosh.
I'm guessing.
Look at that tree.
It's crazy.
Don't get eaten by that spider.
I think it's making a web.
Mm-hmm.
Look at it down there. It's cray cray.
I feel like we're in the Jungle Book. So we just went down the yellow trail, and it was intense, but really fun, as you guys could see. But we made it. Are you still alive?
Barely.
So we're gonna head back and get something to eat, our sandwiches, and then go from there. did it. Hallelujah.
We're at Salt Springs State Park.
See
what we can find.
Maybe we'll see some bears. Dinosaurs.
Mm-hmm.
We're riding our bikes. And I got my boob camera on again.
Challenging. Girl's back there and she wanted to switch seats because that's the comfortable seat, but she doesn't know how to stay on the seat because it's angled weirdly. And now she's yelling because she wants to switch again. So I guess we'll switch. Haven't found the spring yet. Yeah.
I can't stay on the seat. I'm sliding off.
What happened?
Boy made me go through that jungle mess and I scraped my sunburn. Ow. That was no fun. Well, we're having a little predicament. Boy's bike is being silly and we just went through a mud puddle and I got stuck, so now my foot is all muddy and my feet are soaking wet. So this is supposedly the spring, but we don't really see anything that would make it a spring. It's more of just some water.